Tuba. Hello my friends and welcome back to Kamada's table. So today I'll show you how to make Ajapsandali, vegetables cooked in the pot, which is similar to French ratatouille but with different ingredients. Ingredients for Ajapsandali are typically eggplants and peppers, green and red pepper and chili peppers and potatoes and onions and garlic and of course herbs. Cilantro is number one herb. Then we will be using parsley and we will be using basil, of course. Typically in Georgia they use purple basil, which I managed to buy last Sunday at the farmer's market, but it's not mature enough, so I will be adding some green basil. So if you don't have purple basil, you can use green basil and also tomatoes, which I pureed in the blender because I like this more smooth consistency of the juice. So let's begin, my friends. And if you watched the French cartoon Ratatouille, you know that the rat was a famous chef. But I don't have a rat in my kitchen, so it will be me cooking today and showing you how to do amazing, tasty, delicious and very healthy Ajapsandali dish. The main thing to make delicious Ajapsandali is to organize your work, and that's why I already washed my vegetables and I will start with the eggplant. So I will trim the top, which I don't need, and then I will quarter the eggplant and cut into cubes. And actually, you don't have to be very precise when cutting the vegetables because they will be cooking in the pot. And you can use any type of eggplants in Ajapsandali. So that's how I will be cubing them. Then I'll put eggplants in the bowl and I will sprinkle them with salt. And I leave them aside for about 30 minutes so it has bitter juices which I want them to release. So I'll be chopping peppers as I like, coarsely actually, because you don't need, you know, to chop vegetables too finely for Ajapsandali. And I'll mix them all together because we will be making Ajapsandali in layers. So I'm cutting potatoes and I'm just cubing them. You don't have to be very particular, as I already told you, to be with the vegetables because they were all cooking in their own juices. So I chopped my onion and now I will be working with the green onions because I need them for garnishing. So I will cut off this green part and keep it for later purposes. But the white part, I mean, you can just cut and add to your onion. So next is garlic, 4 or 5 cloves. I like garlic, I always use it a lot, so just do it this way. See, to save time, right? And also it will give amazing flavor to the stew. Here it is, I'm just a little bit chop it. Now time for the heart, and I will be cutting jalapeno pepper. Just slice it. Pepper, always adjust to your taste. Now I will chop the herbs and I will start with cilantro. And you already know, if you follow Tamada's table, that Georgians use a lot of herbs in their cooking. Again, it's not important how you chop them, how finely, or just chop them so we have the herbs. And do you know that it's very healthy to have some fresh herbs every day? So just, my friends, that's my advice to you. Start cooking Georgian and enjoy fresh herbs. Here is my cilantro. Now I will continue with parsley. Parsley together with, and let's continue with one of my favorite herbs. It's green basil, which will give very exotic and very pleasant aroma to the dish. And I love my purple basil, so I will be using just the largest leaves to add to the taste. So after 30 minutes I rinsed my eggplant and now I will be gently squeezing juices from them. So all my vegetables are ready. And you know, there are so many recipes of Ajapsandali. You can be confused, but it's only two types of Ajapsandali actually, you know. One, when all vegetables together are cooked in a pot. And the second option is when you fry vegetables separately and then you can bind them in the pot. But the one which I show you today is more healthy because we will be using like minimum amount of vegetable oil in this one. So all my vegetables are prepared, and what I will do now, I have a big pot and I will be put the vegetables in layers into the pot. First we will put half of the potatoes, like that. Then we will add half of the eggplants. Then we will add onions, half. Then of course we have a lot of peppers, so half of the pepper will go into the pot in layers. Then we will add some garlic and chili pepper. See, it already actually perfumes my kitchen, so it will be delicious. Now I will add half of the tomatoes. And I will add half of the fresh herbs, sprinkle, and then I will do the same what I did. Of salt for now. We will be adjusting the taste later, and on a very low heat we will cook it covered until the vegetables start simmering. So after 25 minutes I'll be checking on my vegetables, and oh, what a smell. And you can see that the vegetables are cooking in their own juice. You can see the juice there, right? So it's time to add some oil, which I will do. Add sunflower oil. You can use olive oil if you want, but Georgians love sunflower oil. And I will very gently mix the vegetables now, very very gently, and continue cooking them for another 20-25 minutes before checking on them. After 20 minutes I again checking on my Ajapsandali for liquid in the pot, and you can see how merrily the vegetables are cooking in their own liquid, right? And I already added a little bit of vegetable oil, that's all. Now this is the time to really adjust the taste. So I will be adding more salt, freshly ground black pepper. Again, mix well. The main thing is the vegetables must be tender. So that's when the vegetables are tender, you can cook them a little bit longer so the all juices melt together, all flavors combine, and your Ajapsandali will be ready. So my Ajapsandali is ready. Now it's time to serve, but before serving, like every stew, it needs some time, you know. So my friends, Ajapsandali is ready, and it didn't take me much effort to cook it, right? So it's simple, delicious, it's healthy with a lot of herbs. All we have to do now is to garnish Ajapsandali so it looks green and fresh. And I have some leftovers from the green onions, so I will be using them for garnishing. So today, my friends, we made Ajapsandali, vegetables cooked in the pot. If you like the recipe, please share with your family and friends. Come back for more. Bon appetit, Gabriela, please.